The World Health Organization announcing today that COVID-19 is no longer qualified as a global emergency. The WHO does note, however, while the emergency phase is now over, the pandemic is not, noting recent spikes in Asia and the Middle East. Here at home, we're learning today that CDC Director Walensky, who led the U.S. response to COVID under President Biden, is set to leave at the end of June.